Hi folks, I'm Anchor Cody today and I'm going to have a look at the remains of the old Sinclair Town Railway Station. So, I'm going to take some photos over this bridge and then head along the road and get a closer look at what remains. So, I hope you enjoy. So here's the front of the station. Obviously it's all bricked up, but you can see where the windows were and where the door was as well. So the station was suspended over the actual railway, and then they had the stairs that went down to the platform. So if you look at the side of the wall here, you can see it kind of sloping down, so that's where the stairs were. So we'll take a wee kind of closer look here at the front of the building. You can see there, that's where the door would have been. This bit here. And then obviously the windows at each side. So there's wee kind of rackety bits there. We'll have a look at the old photos to see what kind of relevance that had. But we'll take a walk around this side here. So obviously you can see the difference in the stonework between what was the station building and then the wall next to the station and the stairs going down. So there we have it, you can see the metalwork that the station sat on, and you can see a bit more clearly where the doors and the windows were. Come through the door, you know, pay your ticket, sit in the waiting room if you wanted to, and then you'd go down the steps to the platform. So, trying to adjust the brightness, there you go. So you can only see the route that the steps took. And then there was a platform on the side, so you could just kind of see, yeah, just kind of see the edge of where the platform would have been.
So there we go. Hope you enjoyed that video. Please like and share, and we'll catch you later.